That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be on the grid. A red